So in the principle, you've been given non-retrospectivity and the fact that ignorance of law is no excuse. In the fact situation, you find that she has been having an alcohol party, and then that very same night, the government passes a legislation, and the next day they are arrested. Right? So straightforward application of the principle, non-retrospectivity is not allowed, and ignorance of law can only allow to those can only apply to those laws which are actually in force right now. You can't be expected to know a law which will be passed at some point in the future, right? So which makes the correct option D.